Heads. Heads. Heads.
They are two sides of the same coin, or being as there are so many of us, the same side of two coins.
It must be indicative of something besides the redistribution of wealth.
A weaker man might be moved to re-examine his faith.
What about the suspense?
Well,
no question.
Do you want to play questions?
How do you play that? You have to ask questions.
Not a flicker of doubt.
We're going round in circles.
I could be wrong.
No fear?
Fear?
It's all heading to a dead stop! Fear. What's the first thing you remember?
Well, let's see.
First thing that comes into my head, you mean?
No, you don't get my meaning. What's the first thing after all the things you forgot?
Do you remember the first thing that happened today?
Well, I woke up, I suppose. That's it. Pale sky before dawn. A man standing on his saddle to bang on the shutters. But then he called our names.
My name is Guildenstern, and this is Rosencrantz.
Thanks, Guildenstern. And gentle Rosencrantz.
I'm sorry. His name is Guildenstern, and I'm Rosencrantz.
No one is doing it, my own name, thank you. So, yes.
It's your name. What's yours?
Rosencrantz.
What?
Natural.
Instinctive.
Were you not sent for?
A man standing with his saddle in the half-lit, half-alive dawn banged on the shutters and called to this. When he called, we came. That much is certain. We came.
What are you going to do now? Are you happy? What? Content. At ease.
I suppose so.
I want to go home.
Tragedians! At your command!
Tragedians! What exactly do you do?
Tragedy, sir! We do on stage the things that are supposed to happen off, which is a kind of integrity if you look on every exit as an entrance somewhere else.
It was luck.
Or fate. We can do you ghosts.
Yours or ours.
And battle.
Could hardly be one without the other.
Another curious scientific phenomenon is the fact that the fingernails grow after death, as does the beard.
But you're not dead.
You call that an ending? With practically everyone still on his feet?
What do you think she meant by remembrance?
That's it then, is it?
Done nothing wrong.
Didn't harm anyone, did we?
I can't remember. There must have been a moment at the beginning where we could have said no. Somehow we missed it. Well, we'll know better next time.
I didn't say they only started to grow after death. Fingernails also grow before birth.
You know your way around.
I've been here before. Hasn't it ever happened to you that all of a sudden, for no reason at all, you haven't the faintest idea how to spell the word witch or house? Because when you write it down, you just can't remember ever having seen those letters in that order before. This time tomorrow, we might have forgotten everything we ever knew. We'd be back where we started.
But why? Was it all for this?
Should those bearers, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern, put to sudden death?
Who are we that so much should converge on our little deaths?
Whatever became of the moment when one first knew about death? There must have been one. A moment. In childhood. When it first occurred to you that you don't go on forever.
You are Rosencrantz and Guildenstern.
Six.
Eight. Enough.
Must have been shattering.
No, it's not enough. To be told so little to such an end and still finally to be denied an explanation.
I remember. No, I remember when there were no questions. There are always questions.
What's the dumb show for?
It's a device, really. Makes the action that follows more or less comprehensible.
Answers. Yes, there are answers to everything.
You understand we are tied down to a language which makes up an obscurity that lacks its style.
There are answers for me. Look, there's no question about it.
A man talking sense to himself is no madder than a man talking nonsense not to himself. Or just as mad. He does one, so there you are.
Stark raving sane.
Then is doomsday near.
We're spectators.
Out we come.
bloodied and scoring with the knowledge that the consequence is only one direction.
You've been here before, and I know which way the wind is blowing.
Don't have to worry about which way to go, or where to go. Because you're on a boat, aren't you? I think I'll spend the rest of my life on boats.
If it's not, death is.
Take my meaning? Death is the ultimate negative, not being.
There's a design at work in all art. Surely you know that. Ends must play themselves out to an aesthetic, moral, and logical conclusion.
We aim for the point where everyone who is marked for death dies.
Marked?
Generally speaking, things have gone about as far as they can possibly go when things have got about as bad as they can reasonably get.
I mean, one thinks of it like being alive in a box. One keeps forgetting to take into account the fact that one is dead, which should make all the difference.
What did you think?
What was I supposed to think?
Bow, no repetition.
Why don't you say something original? You don't take me up on anything. You just repeat everything I say in a different order.
I hardly knew him. He's changed.
You could see that? Transformed.
How do you know? Inside and out.
Wasn't that the end?
My goodness, no! Over your dead body!
You speak from knowledge?
Precedent.
In a box. That's the bit I don't like, frankly. That's why I'm